BYD's all-electric supercar, the Yangwang U9, delivers outstanding performance, completing a Nürburgring lap in just over 7 minutes and achieving a top speed of 375 kilometers per hour. Recently, BYD has highlighted the impressive capabilities of its DiSus X hydraulic suspension system. In a recent demonstration, BYD's luxury brand, Yangwang, showcased the U9 electric supercar's advanced capabilities. The U9, equipped with the innovative DiSus X suspension system, executed a series of jumps over obstacles, including a water-filled pothole and road spikes, all while operating autonomously at speeds up to 75 miles per hour. The DiSus X suspension allows the U9 to adjust its ground clearance dynamically, enabling it to leap over obstacles. In the test, the U9 successfully jumped over a pothole measuring approximately 2.5 meters and a series of 3.5 centimeters high road spikes. This technology aims to enhance vehicle safety and performance by allowing the car to avoid road hazards effectively. The Yangwang U9 is an all-electric supercar built on BYD's advanced E4 platform and equipped with the innovative DiSus X suspension system. This cutting-edge system allows the car to perform unique feats, such as driving on three wheels, dancing, and even jumping, as showcased in a recent video. Powering the U9 are four electric motors delivering a combined output of 960 kilowatts, approximately 1,287 horsepower, and a peak torque of 1,680 Nm. The supercar sprints from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 2.36 seconds and covers a quarter mile in 9.78 seconds. Unlike many supercars, the U9 utilizes a more cost-effective lithium iron phosphate battery pack instead of lithium nickel, manganese cobalt oxide. The 80 kilowatt-hour battery provides a range of 465 kilometers under city low-temperature cycle conditions. In terms of dimensions, the U9 measures 4,966 millimeters in length, 2,029 millimeters in width, and 1,295 millimeters in height, with a wheelbase of 2,900 millimeters. However, its curb weight of 2,475 kilograms is notable for a supercar. The U9 features an 800-volt charging architecture, enabling a rapid charge from 30% to 80% in just 10 minutes. Additionally, it supports dual charging, allowing two independent charging guns to be used simultaneously, a feature first introduced in BYD's Denza D9 and N7 models. This demonstration underscores BYD's commitment to innovation in electric vehicle technology, positioning the Yangwang U9 as a formidable contender in the high-performance electric vehicle market.